and what a match this was. It would be Becky Lynch delivering a manhandle slam to Trish Stratus. Now the door of the cage was open because Trish had tried to escape, and then Trish's protege, Zoey Stark, would get involved.
But it backfired on Stark, and that left the man, Becky Lynch, with free reign to do whatever she wanted to Trish Stratus. And this move right here ended the whole thing. The man, Becky Lynch, victorious.
With the manhandle slam. And then after the matchup, Trish Stratus, frustrated, obviously a sore loser, took it out on her protege, Zoey Stark. And Zoey would not take that. And the Z360 would knock out the Hall of Famer.
Zoey Stark walking away from this relationship, perhaps for good.
And joining me now backstage is Zoey Stark. Zoey, after what went down between you and Trish at Payback, is it safe to say that partnership is officially over?
Look, I have a lot of respect for Trish Stratus, and she's taught me a lot. And after Saturday, she proved that she is one of the greatest of all time. But there is one thing that you never do, and I don't care if you're a Hall of Famer or not. Nobody pushes Zoey Stark. Point blank.
Shayna.
You know, I was wondering when you were going to get rid of that dead weight, right? I mean, I get rid of Ronda, turn everything around. I just really wish you'd have done that before we had our match, right? And I could have seen this.
I see where things are going right now, Shayna. So I think you and I, we have some unfinished business. So how about you and I go one-on-one tonight, and we'll see who the baddest woman is of WWE.
You think you got more to show me, huh?
Oh, I sure do.
Then why don't you meet me out there and show me?
I'll see you out there.